मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज सब्जेक्ट वर्ब एग्रीमेंट एंड नाउ सब्जेक्ट वर्ब कॉन्कर्ड दिस ऑल्सो वी नोन टुडे. सो वी आर डूइंग एग्रीमेंट ऑफ वर्ब विद अ सब्जेक्ट. सो एक्चुअली वॉट इज अ एग्रीमेंट? एग्रीमेंट मीन्स वॉट? मीन्स जो है वर्ब का और सब्जेक्ट का जो है आपस में कोई जो है एग्रीमेंट होना. कोई भी हम जो डील करते हैं, हम कहते हैं हम मैं भी सहमत और आप भी सहमत हो, तो व्हाट वी से दैट इज़ अ एग्रीमेंट. ओके, इन द सेम वे देर इज ऑल्सो एन एग्रीमेंट बिटवीन द सब्जेक्ट एंड द वर्ब. ओके, सो इन विच वे दे आर एग्री, फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू. लाइक दिस, द वर्ब दे, इफ इट इज़ अ सिंगुलर वर्ब, सो एंड सब्जेक्ट इज अ सिंगुलर, देन द वर्ब विल बी singular. If the subject is plural, then verb is also plural. Okay, so there is an agreement. So first I will tell you that which are our verbs are singular. Like I will say you is, am, has, does. So first form सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस में, इन दैट केस वी यूज एस एंड ई एस दिस. सो दीज आर आवर सिंगुलर वर्ब इज दिस. ओके, एंड द प्लूरल वंस आर विच वन? प्लूरल वंस लाइक आर, वर एंड हैव. सो दीज आर आवर वॉट? दीज आर द प्लूरल. So there is an agreement between subject and verb. So how they are agree? So there are some rules. According to that agreements, we are to have to fill this. Okay. So let us start with this. Okay. And let us see first example. So a plural verb is required when two or more singular subjects are joined by time, by and. If two subjects, they are joined with what? And. They are joining here with Mohit and Rakesh and Mohit. They are joining with what? And. Are good friends. So what this? This are is what? This Rakesh and Mohit, these become plural. And verb is again our plural one. Okay. So in this way, water and fire do not agree the same way. So means this is a subject and this is a verb, they are agree, so there is agreement. Okay, if we having singular, but they Rakesh and the Mohit are good friends, that's why this is we are using plural verb there. Okay, next, when two subject joined by and together express one idea, the verb is singular. In the previous, Rakesh and Mohan are good friends, means we are joining with them and. But let take one more example, that is a we are see here that time and tired waits for no man, but their waits is what? This is a verbs for this is a verb and this is used for the for what we are using this for singular. But here time and tide, in the previous you have done time and tides, means we are joining two verbs, two subjects, and we are using plural. But here this is a wait is what? Wait is our singular. So why it is? Because it is used for one idea. We are using for the one idea. Time and tide waits for no man. Okay, so that's why here and, but having one idea, that's why we are using verbs, singular verbs here. Okay, and again rise and dal. Rise and dal means not rice and dal is one dish. Okay, so that wise is my favorite dish. Here singular verb is used in this way, means when they are representing one idea, that's why we using singular verb here. Okay, we are having and, but they give show one idea, that's why we use verbs here, that is a singular. Okay, okay, next, when two singular subjects, again singular subject joined by and refer to the same person or a thing, the verb is in the singular one. Okay, so here again we are using and, so don't get confused. See the rules very and listen, and you will clear your all doubts. Okay, so here what? When two singular, this my and guide, two singular subjects are there and is there. So, but we are talking about a same person, this dad means my friend and guide means my friend and जो guide है उसकी death हो गई है. So जो उसका दोस्त है और उसका जो guide है वो एक ही person है. That's why we use singular here, singular verb here. Okay. So again the poet and the statesman, again and is there, but two singular subjects, this is a subject, this is also subject, but has come. Come, kon aaya? The poet and statesman means both the poet or statesman are one man. Okay, so that's why the singular verb we have used here. Okay, so if the article is used once, here we have used this the is here article. Okay, so article here we used, here look at this, here this the poet. So the poet means we are not using articles again here, only one time one article is used here with this. So if the article is used once, the two nouns refer to the same person. अगर हम articles एक बार लगाते हैं और two singulars हमें जो है वो subjects हैं हमारे और articles एक बार लगता है, so refer to the same person or thing. Okay, एक ही person की बात कर रहे हैं. And the verb used is a singular, like example the poet and the state and has come. But if the article is used twice, here if I used there the state, the statements, then refers to two different persons and the verb used in the plural form. Means here if I used the poet, here if I used the poet or the statement, so then this verb will be have, because articles in the subject के आगे हमने दोनों के आगे क्या लगाया है, articles लगे हैं. अगर article एक के साथ लगा है तो singular verb भरनी है, और article दोनों subject के साथ लगा है so it means we are talking about two person. अगर एक के साथ लगा है तो we are talking about one person or a thing. Okay, and in that case we will use singular verb here. Okay, so the poet I have come. Okay, see this example, same here they have repeated. Okay, so in this way we have completed our and this and jo hai hamare and wale, I think you must clear all these your rules according to that. Okay, then we having each, everyone, either, neither, many a are followed by a singular verb. When in the sentence if we having these, each, everyone, neither, either, so they will be followed by the singular verb, this. Each of these girls, not these, each of these girls means in ladkiyon mein se har ek tells the same story, sabhi jo hai ek jo hai same story bata rahi hai. ओके, सो एवरीवन वाज, अगेन जो भी हमारे पास जो है ये ईच, एवरीवन, आइदर, नाइदर, मैनी, ए, जो ये हैं इनके साथ हम ऑलवेज हम जो है सिंगुलर जो है वर्ब का इस्तेमाल करते हैं. सो एवरीवन वाज गिवन ए सर्टिफिकेट, आइदर ऑफ द टू वर्कर्स इज इनकॉम्पिटेंट. ओके, नाइदर ऑफ दिस आंसर इज करेक्ट. सो दीज नाइदर एंड वर्ब आर अगेन that are using, we are singular, these are two worker is, okay, and is, these are singular. Okay, so in this take example of many a. Okay, many a, what is this many a? Boy is tempted to do mischief. Okay, so many a boy is tempted to do mischief. So many, where we are getting this many a, so many a boy,
सो विद मैनी ए देयर सिंगुलर जो हमारी जो है नाउन रहेगा, इट विल ऑलवेज सिंगुलर. ओके एंड व्हेन वी आर यूजिंग मैनी 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 सो वी विल यूज हेयर प्लूरल. हेयर इट विल बी, अगर इफ हम चेंज करें, मैनी बॉयज आर टेम्प्टेड टू डू मिसचीफ. ओके सो मैनी ए एंड मैनी, गॉट यू गॉट द डिफरेंस. ओके सो मैनी ए इज यूज इन द सिंगुलर, वी गेट द वर्ब दैट इज अ सिंगुलर एंड विद व्हेन वी आर यूजिंग मैनी सो इट विल बिकम मैनी बॉयज आर टेम्प्टेड टू डू मिसचीव. ओके व्हेन टू सब्जेक्ट्स, when we having two subject that are joined by either or neither nor, in that case the verb agree with the second subject in the number and the person, means according to the numbers, okay, or the person, first person, second person, or the third person, according to that we will use here. So example, either he or I. So two persons are there and this is third person and this is the first person we are talking here. So what agreement is with the second subject, means I ke saath jo agreement rahega hamara, and I ke saath hum what we use am. So either he or I am to blame. If we change this either I here, if it become either I or he, so if here is he, then it become either I or he is blame, means according to the second subject the verb agreement is there. Okay so again look at this example, neither food nor water was found there. Okay one thing you have also note, that the subjects connected by or nor are of a different numbers. If having a different numbers, the verb should be plural and the plural subject should be placed near the verb, means we having two subjects, if the second subject we will put and there we use in this way. Look at this example, neither Vishal nor his lawyer, neither Vishal nor his lawyers. When we are taking these examples, neither nor, so we will take in this way. So nor his lawyers were there. Okay, Mr. Bansal and his workers are to be blamed. Okay. So when two subjects are joined by as well as or with etc., the verb agrees with the first in number and the person. Okay, in this what happen, as well as or with, जो हमारे पास examples हैं इनमें, तो हमारे जो है subject जो agreement होता है वो first के साथ होता है, ठीक है, agree with the first in number, means here this Manish और I के साथ हमारा agreement होगा verb का. So here look at this, Manish as well as you, this is second, this is subject and this is also subject, but in this case what they have told us, in according to the rule humne jo subject jo agreement hoga hamara verb agreement hoga wo iske according hoga first ke person ke upar. So Manish as well as you is, so because of this Manish is at fault. Okay so we have to see first subject. ओके मीन्स फर्स्ट वाला, ना कि हमने सेकंड नहीं देखना. जब हमारे पास केस आता है एज वेल एज और विद का एग्जांपल आता है, तो इन कंडीशन में हमने फर्स्ट वाला सब्जेक्ट हमने देखना है, ठीक है. अगेन लुक एट सेकंड एग्जांपल, आई हियर आई एंड एग्जांपल एंड नॉट यू. सो I के यू के साथ आप क्या लगाते हो, आर लगाते हो, इफ इट इज पास्ट वर लगाते हो, बट हेयर दिस इज द एग्रीमेंट ऑफ दिस, I के साथ एग्रीमेंट होगा इसका. सो I एम नॉट यू एम गोइंग टू एक्ट इन द प्ले. ओके सो एज वेल एज विद एंड दिस, ओके वी यूज अकॉर्डिंग टू द फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट or numbers we using the verbs. Agreement will be according to the first one, okay, not with the second. The king with all his sons, again take one example more. The king with all his son, all his sons was thrown in the dungeon. So this is a singular our subject. So this is a singular, so that's why we use was. Okay, so with this as well as and with, we use according to the first subject. The agreement will be with the first subject's agreement of the verb will be in this. Okay, if two singular nouns joined by and are preceded by each or every, the verb used in singular. In the previous I have told you the each, every and neither, many, these are followed by singular verb. Again they look at this, if we having and here, means hamara jo humne piche bhi kiya tha examples where the and is there, and if they we using two articles, the verb will be plural. If one article is there and two subjects, means we are talking about one person, one thing is there. So in the same way here, every man and woman works for good of this cause. So what, every is a singular, so work is a singular, so in that case also we use a singular verb. Each and every child has, again this what we having singular verb. Every boy and girl, every we are talking about harek, each, pratek, so that's why we using singular was given to chocolate. When two subjects are joined by not only but also, when the subjects हमारे जो है not only और but also के साथ जो है हमारे join होते हैं, the verb agrees with the second subject in number and person. So this is the rule, means according to the second subject जो है agreement होगा हमारा. So look, not only darshan but I, this. So agreement, verb agreement will be with the second subject. This is a second subject, and according to that we will use I am also responsible for the loss. Okay, in this way. Okay, next, ninth, we having collective noun. Collective nouns is what we having a group of a things, person, animals, so whatever that, like a number of a persons in army, we will call that army. Okay, so a number of cattles that we call herd, number of keys that is a bunch, means that are known as a collective noun. And that will be take singular noun, okay, singular verb, sorry. So in this we will use a singular verb here. When the class, its name is considered as a unit. The jury is finally complete. The jury is one. There are number of jo hai isme persons are there. So this is a group here. So with the group we are using singular what verb here. Okay, so but when the number of class are considered individual, the verb must be plural. Agar hum usko ek ek karke hum use baat karte hain, like this, the jury were divided in their opinions, means we are not talking about the group, they are using, we are individual. So individual, they are giving their opinions. Okay, that's why we used here verb, and this is a group here, we are collective noun, that's why this become our collective noun, and there we use singular verb is here. Okay, and the following nouns, though singular in forms, always take plural verb, like example, cattle, folk, majority, mankind, nobility, persons, police, public, peoples, etc. So these are we are using plural verb here. So here, but they are looking, हमें दिख क्या रहे हैं, जैसे singular हैं, they are singular, but we are talking about the cattles, that are the group of the cattles, okay, here, so this is a plural, so that's why are, okay, the plural. The cattle are grazing in our field. The village folk. Again, village folk woke up when the cock crows. So the police have arrested the murderer. The people want justice. Okay, so in this way, when people means a nation, its plural is peoples. Okay, and Indians are religious minded people. European has many different peoples. Okay, so Indians are the religious minded people. European has many different peoples. In this way they are differentiate. Okay, the following nouns which are plural in form, we are looking some plural, like mathematics, physics, but actually they are in the singular form. So in that case we will use singular verb here. So example hai, dynamics hai, economics hai, electronics hai, जो है इनिंग्स है, मैथमेटिक्स, न्यूज, फिजिक्स, स्टैटिस्टिक्स, समन्स, वेजेस, वेयर अबाउट्स. इन दिस वर्ड्स वी आर यूजिंग, दे आर लुकिंग लाइक दे आर इन सब्जेक्ट इज अ प्लूरल बट दे आर इन द सिंगुलर वन. सो दीज आर द सिंगुलर बट द वर्ब वी आर यूजिंग विद दैम दैट इज अ सिंगुलर इज द वेजेस ऑफ साइन इज डेथ लाइक दिस. ओके, सो दीज आर द examples of which are हमें दिखाई दे रहे हैं but they are in the singular. mathematics we are talking, physics है, okay, like news है. the news is what, that is not a plural, that is a singular. okay, singular verb हम इसमें use करेंगे. so following names are plural and have no singular forms. okay, so like clothes, breeches, pants, socks, trousers, we always talks about this. so disease, mumps, measles, games, billiards, draughts, tools and scissors. okay, pincers, all these are. so these, in that case we use what, singular only. okay, here we the following nouns are plural and have no singular forms means it. So in this case, my trouser need darning at the knees. Mops are all among children's. My scissors are missing. So in this, these are the cases where we are using plurals. Okay. So when a plural noun denotes a quality, plural noun that denotes a quality or a quantity considered as a whole, the singular verb is used. There we used a singular verb. For example, 5,000 rupees. This is a what? This is a singular. This is a singular. This is a plural noun and denotes a quality and quantity. Quantity bata rahe na, 5,000 rupees. So this is, here we using singular. Singular verb is not a bad salary. Or you can say 100 kilometers. Whatever is away from my house is, we are using verb here, that will be the singular one. Okay, when the subject is relative pronoun, when we having the relative pronoun, when having the relations with the pronoun, the verb must agree with the noun for which it is used. Okay, so Nikhil is one of the brilliant boys. So this is the relative jo hai pronoun. Who have not has taken the examination, like Rekha is one of the prettiest actresses that have not has appeared on the screen. So this is only one of the his poem that is not worth reading here, the that is one and not poems. So in this way we have cleared our subject, agreement of the verb with the subject, and you can say agreement. So we have in this topic we have all cleared our doubts. Okay, thank you.